that creates the fermentation. And you can just have these tons of these. Because the banana tree, we're gonna taste the fermented and dried beans.
And try it.
But you don't have to like it, so you can say, oh, you know.
Can we swallow it?
You can swallow it.
It tastes like nothing.
Don't, the skin is not good.
It's like
the cacao. It's cacao.
It tastes like
nothing. Disgusting. High temperature, we roast. And the roasting, what we try to do is we try to create the chocolate aroma. The roasted beans. Okay, so here I have roasted beans ready for you guys to try. It's not gonna kill you. Alright. Sorry guys, everyone get one.
Where are they?
I have one.
Now you gotta peel them apart. These machines separate the pieces of cocoa from the skin, right, from the shell. Why am I showing you this? Because this is what we put into the machine.
It does.
Well, we have to temper. That means we have to play with temperature so that we go.
Okay, boys. Look, guys, do not touch anything.
So anything that gets squares is what we pour the chocolate into, right? To get a bar. Right? Chocolate in each cavity, right? And then, there it is. See? Unmolded. Here's the United States.
I come from the
table.
To me, hands off the table, back up.
Temper the chocolate. Tempering the chocolate means. Alright. In this room, what we do is we put the outer layer of the packaging.
So, chocolate rice.
Now, I really like your enthusiasm.
But now you can give two hands.
If you're the same, please and
down.
Is it good?
Yeah. Go home.
Go home. Right,
it tastes like a dark chocolate.
Go.
Is it yummy?
Oh, it's so good. Right? So for those that don't like it,
you don't know?
Everyone, doctors. So here, we have it all ready.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Stop. What do you guys say? My wife's birthday.
We can take these off.